Let not your hearts be troubled by the chaos of a world lost without its monarch. For as long as we breathe, as long as we stand in defiance of a tide that seeks to wash away our heritage, the monarchy lives on in our hearts, in our deeds, and in the sacred crypt below, where our king awaits the day of his vindication. Together, we shall see the dawn of a new era, where the crown is restored and divine will prevail.